we have one particular student that is, I don't know what you call him. He's a trumpet player, and he bleeds orange.
It's game day!
He loves the pride more than life itself. And he will sleep in his van every Friday night before a home game just to wait for a moment that all the painting is done, that the final painting of the rock can be done by him. And we constantly laugh that, you know, he's sleeping in his van down by the rock.